Hi, Evan. Sorry about the mix-up on this question. I've had so many emails and things coming at me this last couple of weeks with getting set up for the exams and everything that I guess I just missed it. I apologize. So this one can be done using a Venn diagram approach. If we start with the first part of the question for the A part, it says no one plays more than one position. So if I draw three circles for my Venn diagram, and this represents the forwards, this represents the defense, and this represents the point guards, then nobody is in the intersection at all, okay? So we have eight players who can play forward, 56 who are defense only, and two who can play point guard. So the total number of people who must be on the team is 66 players, okay? So what happens though for part B is if we draw another of our diagrams here, Venn diagrams, and we start off the same way, then this time we have three players who are in the intersection between the forward and the defense players, okay? And so if there are eight altogether who can play forward, that means we would only need to add five more in here. And if there are 56 altogether who can play defense, then three of them are in the intersection. That leaves 53 in here. And still we have our two point guards down here who are not in the intersection. So that changes the possible size of the team to five players plus three players plus 53 players plus two players. And so that gives us a minimum possible size of the team of 63 this time because of the shared players. Okay, I hope that helps. And again, I'm sorry for the delay in getting back to you on that one.